Okay, Doc, we were four aircraft, rhubarb. In the morning, we said we decided to go over Belgium. What Flight Lieutenant Smithy, myself, of course, met, Martin, George Martin, an Australian, Buchanan, Canadian, and we flew from Menston to, we had, our missions was over the Belgian Flanders, then Beauvachain, clean Beauvachain, Beauvachain descend to Florence, but via the Meuse Valley, have a look over there, then Florence, and then over Brussels, and then back to Menston. But after Beauvachain, which I knew I was born at 10 kilometers from there, we were very, very low over there, and I saw my home, my mother, mother, my sister. I said to Smithy, it was too much for me. Smithy, okay, I go say hello to mother. Okay, George, I take over, go and say hello to mother. I made three or four pass, and then the whole village was out, the school, the drapery, the anchor chair, everything was white. I say, it's George, and finish. Finished. I make one more dive over the village, and I pull, and suddenly I saw a younger city. It would pass, not far away. I went behind the poor fellow. I gave him a burst. He lost a few pieces of his right wing, but he kept, he was on fire. He kept flying for about 5-6 minutes. It was a long smoke trail in that small fog, and I follow him, and then I give him the last one. He exploded and he fell near Ugarde. And every year, you know, I still go sometimes to take a little flower, and I still say over the place where they fell, and that's all of it.